warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Eli Firadia Putri. And right now, I wanna tell you about my answer in exercise 2. The topic of the text. The topic of the text is bacteria. Why I choose the topic of the text is bacteria? Because the text is about bacteria. Example, characteristic of bacteria, size of bacteria, and if we want to see bacteria, we must use microscope. So I think the main idea is bacteria. Number 2, summaries of the text. Yes, we can summaries of the text, and the summaries is bacteria are very small living things, even have micrometer in size. To see bacteria, you are required to use a microscope with a magnification of 100 times and use coloring so that the bacterial body until is clearly visible. In their movement, bacteria are affected by so chemical molecules they can move. So the bacteria is living the small living things, and bacteria and the size of bacteria is microscope. So if we want to see bacteria, we must use microscope, and bacteria can move by chemical molecule. Number 3, true or false. Question: you can look bacteria closely with microscope. Yes, that's true. In the text, the writer writes, even with an ordinary microscope, you must look closely to see bacteria. So, if we want to look closely bacteria, we must use microscope so we can see bacteria. True or false? Question: bacteria look like a pinhead because of its size, and it is false. In the text, writer write, if you enlarge a founded bacterium 1,000 times, it will be just about the size of a pinhead. And bacteria not look like a pinhead, but 1,000 times of bacteria like a pinhead. So, not bacteria. True or false? Question: bacteria is barely recognized by humans, and it is false. In the text, writer write, using a magnification of 100 times, one find that bacteria are barely visible, a tiny rod or dots. So, bacteria is not barely recognized by humans. Human can see bacteria by using a magnification of 100 times, so not barely recognized. True or false? Question: chemical molecules are affected by bacteria's movement, and it is false. Chemical molecules are not affected by bacteria's movement, and the truth is bacteria movement is affected by chemical molecules, because in the text the writer write, bacteria are so small that they are influenced by the movement of the chemical molecules around them. So chemical molecules are not affected by bacteria movement, but bacteria movement are affected by chemical molecules. So it is false. Thanks for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.